हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम बैक टू माय चैनल नीतूज वर्ल्ड। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू रीड एंड एक्सप्लेन अ शॉर्ट पोएम। इट इज़ अ लिरिक एंड द नेम ऑफ द पोएम इज व्हेन आई एम डेड माय डियरेस्ट बाय क्रिस्टिना रोसेटी। द थीम ऑफ द पोएम इज लाइफ एंड डेथ। इन दिस पोएम क्रिस्टिना रोसेटी एक्सप्रेसेस हर पर्सनल ग्रीफ towards her companion rather than what they would think about her. The two stanzas describe the world of living and the world of death respectively. The poem is divided into two stanzas, each with 8 lines. When I'm dead, my dearest, sing no sad songs for me. So the poet addresses her dearest one or asks him that when she is dead, please not to sing any sad songs for me. Plant thou no roses at my head nor shady cypress tree. She doesn't want to him to plant roses or shady cypress tree at her tomb. Be the green grass above me with showers and dewdrops wet. She likes him to be like the green grass with showers and dewdrops. Normally we find that after the death people express their grief by singing sad songs and by planting roses and cypress tree. But the poet thinks that they are just showing off. She doesn't like showy behavior. She rather thinks that if people are really sorry at the death of their loving person, they should be humble like grass and that a few drops of tears will be sufficient. As the showers and dewdrops make the green grass forever, so the tears will make their love eternal. And if thou wilt remember and if thou wilt forget. Afterwards, she doesn't force him to remember her. If he likes, he can remember, and if he does not, he can forget her. So she is not forcing her dearest that you have to remember me. It is his wishes. Yes, so she is not forcing him. Whatever he wishes, it's okay. Yes, it is fine. The first stanza deals with the world of living. Yes, the first stanza deals with the world of living, and the second stanza deals with the world of death. Yes, so let's see. Second stanza: I shall not see the shadows, I shall not feel the rain. After her death, she will be buried in the grave and she will go into the world of the dead. So that's why she will not see the shadows of the cypress tree. Yes, and she will not feel the rain or tears. So I shall not hear the nightingale sing on as if in pain. So she cannot hear the melodious voice of this nightingale. The sweet and sad songs of the nightingale will not touch her. She will not feel the rain or tears. And dreaming through the twilight that doth not rise nor shade, she will pass the rest of her time dreaming through the never-ending evening. And when the sun neither rises nor sets, yes, happily I may remember and happily may forget. Perhaps she will remember it, perhaps she will forget it. She doesn't know because she will be buried in the grave. So in the first stanza, she is asking her beloved that not to do any of these things for me. And in the second stanza, she is explaining the reasons that because after her death she will not see and feel such beautiful things, because she will be in a grave. So because a dead man does not dream like a living person. So when a person dies, the living one sings sad songs for her. They plant roses at her head, and they also plant a cypress tree to make her memory fresh. They just show off. They can't be humble like the green grass. After a while, they will remember if they like, or if they like, they may forget her. So, but the dead person does not see what the living people do for her. She will not see the shadows, nor feel the rain. She will not even hear the sad songs of nightingale, that is a melodious and soothing voice of a nightingale. She will exist in the same condition in the world of the dead. So, thanks for watching. Bye bye.